Being a writer and painting on walls, you're really like an explorer. So you think about the best spots for visibility. You wanna climb on this rooftop so that in the morning when people are taking the train, that's the impact. So you think about architecture all the time. I thought about the canvas as a fragment of a wall. So the canvases themselves are parts of buildings. My name is José Parlá. I was born in Miami, Florida, and I live in Brooklyn, New York.
I'm Craig Dykers, and I'm one of the founders of the architecture practice Snøhetta. José's work is extremely energetic, and I can always feel the movement of the body. It makes me think about architecture in a way that has to do with the physicalness of being a human being. Our practice has been working for over 25 years with cultural buildings of some significance.
Their projects have a lot of heart and soul. The flow of their buildings is so unique, and it takes into consideration humanity in a way that I've never really experienced before. He does research, jumps on his bicycle, and he goes all over the place, looking around the city, looking and searching, and he almost approaches everything as an artist in a poetic way first.
We developed a library in Far Rockaway in Queens where his input helped us create the form of the building, and in fact, the entire facade of the building will be a creation from his studio.
I had already known Craig for a number of years. I was like, I'm looking for a new studio. And before I said anything else, he goes, oh, I have an idea for a studio. You drew on a napkin this idea of like, and it reminded me of like the Hajj, like, you know, like in
you go around the Kaaba.
You go around it, you know. Yeah.
And so I thought there could be this mysterious, strange thing in the center of the studio, and you could escape into it.
It's where I am there. And Craig said, well, that's the nest. And I thought, oh, that's epic.
The trick with making his studio was providing balance. So we provided places for him to escape.
Craig is thinking about a lot of things in history, and Craig is doing research and having the life experience to be able to translate that into that specific space. Each painting is about a location, it's about a place, it's about an experience. And that's where I think soul comes from.
Our architecture is about getting people to move and do stuff.
If there was a better understanding in design and education in general, like I think society would be a lot better in so many ways.
As an architect, you're making multiple shells. So you already have the shell of your clothes, and then you have the shell of the room, and then you have the shell of the building, and then you have the shell of the city. You're like a hermit crab living inside of 10 other hermit crabs.